At a time like this, I mean, I'm not necessarily sure we break down along any lines, be they gender lines, racial lines, ethnic lines, or sexual preference lines. I mean, I think the president said it right. We're all Americans in this thing, and we all react in much the same way. And it's horrific. We have to make sure that we stand against it, and we have to make sure we do something about it.